What's up, everyone? My name is Colin Ten. Alright, I just did a different intro like another YouTuber did. Alright, what up? Wait. Alright, welcome to Friday 13th, whatever. Welcome to Friday 13th, the game. I finally got it. Friday 13th was not too long ago. So I'm pretty, Jason. Alright, well my main task here, if you guys don't know what Friday 13th is, you are a survivor. It's a lot like Dead Realm. Not a lot like, it's kind of exactly like Dead Realm. Like, no kidding, it's exactly like Dead Realm. So if you guys seen me play Dead Realm, then you guys know what... Pretty well. Oh yes, pocket knife. So whenever Jason grabs me, then I can knife him. Jason doesn't seem to be out there, so I can insert his battery real quick and suck at doing that because this guy sucks at repairs. Okay. Yes. We VR me. Oh, that's up. Oh, get off! Move! Run!
Jason!
Hey, Jason! No! Jason, please! Please run! Oh, he's camping. Oh, come on! That ain't fair, Jason! Jason's camping! I'm gonna have to go to the other... He teleported in front of me.
Stupid!
Ha! You don't have your shift ability anymore. Okay, okay, I better not try to annoy him, I better just run. I don't see him. Yes, and if you see the red and the mini-map, under the mini-map, the red is indicated as your stamina. I think Jason left. So I'm just gonna go, try to run back to the car. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay, I'm just gonna wait here real quick. Wait for my stamina to come back up. This might take a while. I would pause the video like I did. Dang it, Jason is camping. That is not fair. Our only way is to just go to the other car, the two-seater, crap. Which, there's not the four-seater that I was just working on, and I tried to work on it, but I couldn't because of Jason. Jason just came up on me, and if I didn't move, then I would have died. I would just pause the video for, like, stuff like that. Okay, but here are the things we can do if you don't know this game. We can escape with the authorities, which is... Call the cops. Radio Tommy Jarvis, which... Escape using the motorboat. Install the propeller. Uh-oh. Where's Jason? Wait! Jason's away! Jason's away from the car! I can go start it! Understand why we can't just escape by ourselves. The game does not allow that. Okay, please don't be angry. Oh, Jason's not gonna have a clue. I am a savage. Uh-oh. Run. No! Oh no, it looks like you're a jock. Why can't you run? Jocks like love to play football, I think. I don't know. Oh, I have to do this if I want to get my stamina back. Jason! Jason did that!
Oh gosh.
No! Doing? What the heck, Arby? Arby. Jason, no, please, please, I'm recording. Jason, no, please.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, I have that. Jason, please, I'll do anything. Hold on, I need my mic. Jason, please, I'll do anything. If I have my mic, I can tell him. Jason, please, I'll do anything. Psych. No. Please, no. Oh, I just got my head punched.
Pretty lucky days with Jason, so I'm gonna get off this game and see if the next game I join will be
Jason. I don't suck this bad, guys.
Please, I've kind of been kicked because of the host leaving. I'm pretty sure one time the host left because he was the first one I killed. I put him in the toilet. That was one of Jason's. If you're in the bathroom and you see a toilet, I was going to throw him out the window for a fatality, but I didn't want to. I wanted to, put him in the toilet. Because I've been doing that a lot lately, so I wanted to do that. So I got kicked. Let's hope I don't get kicked in these games while I'm with you guys. But you guys are my friends, right? Sorry, I haven't been posting much of gaming videos. I haven't been posting them lately. I'm very busy. Very. And whenever I'm busy, I don't want to be bothered. Now, I think you guys like my Dead Realm. I'm not gonna show you what my, Friday 13th and Dead by Daylight cases look like.
Friday 13th, this one looks like this. Same thing as up there. So if you look at that one, it's just gonna be the same thing as the case. Back. Welcome to Camp Crystal Lake. Gruesome cinematic kills. Survive ironic film locations, vehicles, weapons, and more. Now, for Dead by Daylight, I got the special edition. Right there. Dead by Daylight. On the back. Shoot. Has a group of survivors. And if you see on the special edition one, it has two characters, additional characters, and additional two killers. Four survivors versus one killer. Oh! Who is it?
Oh, that's not me. I look like, chained up. I look all chained up.
Wait, is my dead room this game? I have to escape.
Yeah, you do. And I think this guy, whenever he hits, like, Jason, Jason gets knocked out because his strength is, his damage is all the way 10. So I'm away from all these survivors, and you want to stay by survivors. Bad news, which survivors can lure Jason to you. Good news is whenever Jason catches you, then you could... Whenever Jason catches you, then you can let your friends help you try to escape. Oh no. And I think that indicates that Jason is close, so I better run for my life. I'm gonna run to the four arrows. I'm pretty sure that's how many there are. Which that one might be my better chance of surviving because there's like four people up there. Crap, I don't have any batteries or anything. If I had a battery, I could insert it or gasoline. These are the three things you need for the car, and I think they say. Escape using the four-seat car, which you... What the?
There. Got it.
Oh, fill gas tank, which is already complete. Fill gas tank, install the battery, start the car, which is with the keys, and drive to escape. Jason can stop you from doing it, from escaping with the car. How? Ah! I saw Jason! Let me in! Thank you! Where is he? Oh gosh. He's being murdered. Ah! Jason! Help! Help, Jason! Go! Yes! There's a person in here. What are you doing, you idiot? I mean, I know Jason's coming, but you didn't have to jump out the darn window. Oh, she sounds hurt, and I don't have first aid. What the heck are you doing back in here? What the fuck are you doing? I want to set up a trap for Jason, but I can never do it correctly. I always do it wrong. Oh, thank the Lord. Okay. I have just got the battery, which I can insert the car, then we just need the keys, and then we're ready to go. Then we can go home. Hopefully. I'm screwed! Where are they? Woo! Jason! Please, Jason! I'll give you free battery for a year! Uh-oh, I can't juke him. Please, Jason, I'll do anything! Please! No! No! Let's go, baby boy! Please, Jason! Please! No, please!
My baby!
What?
My crotch.
I don't know if that's appropriate for YouTube. I don't know. I don't know if that's appropriate for this channel, crotch. I mean, I'm not saying the actual word. You jerks. Oh, there's... What? There's four? There's five. Okay, time to find a new match. I haven't been lucky this episode yet. I don't even know if I have time for another one. If I get to be Jason, I'm doing a whole match. Unless my video ends. Okay, but if you guys do want more Dead by Daylight, which I think you do, which I do, and want more Friday the 13th, the game, and watch me go through all the levels, I'm already level 8, so you miss me. Play through being away. So if you guys want to watch me get all the way to a pretty good level, I really want this Jason. Not that Jason. The one Jason that is the most. Level 44 is the part 4 Jason. Which he can run weapon strength and destruction. And that's what I need. Weapon strength so you can hurt survivors even more. Destruction so you can go through doors even faster.
That's the Jason I used to play as. I have that Jason. That's the Jason I'm actually using. Because I kind of like him. Okay, looks like I'm all alone. Well, guys, since I'm alone, gonna have to see you in the next video. I will see you all. I already did that. Whatever, I will see you whenever I make a new video. Sorry this video was sloppy. Because I am tired. Bye! Ma 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 ma.